Previously on Hi-Fi Rush.
Quarter three earnings delivered. Please watch out for falling profits.
Dale is plotting, and much smarter than us, especially Mr. Chai. We should be ready.
I should be confident, but I'm worried.
Hey, everyone. Vibe check. Macaron, I need you to be positive for this one. Peppermints, it'll be hard, but don't let emotion get in the way. Corsica, I can count on you to be level-headed about this. Cinnamon, keep doing whatever you're doing.
You know, I like this new Chai. He's quite come around, hasn't he?
So, let's prep everyone.
Mr. Chai!
All right, Cinnamon, give me the data breakdown.
On what, Mr. Chai?
On the thing we're about to do.
I do not just have random data. I need something to quantify.
Well, quantify me.
I actually tried, but every time I put you into a calculation, I get an error. I think you are the human equivalent of dividing by zero.
Awesome!
For you, maybe, but for me, it is very confusing.
So Rogue Fur managed to keep a giant werewolf hidden inside him. What about you, Cinnamon? What's hiding under that hunk of metal?
Unfortunately, nothing, Mr. Chai. I'm sorry to disappoint you.
Everybody's got something.
I want to believe so, but I have yet to find it.
When the time comes, you'll know it.
How's it going? I gotta say, as much as I didn't see Roquefort actually turning into a giant wolf, I didn't expect us to come this far.
You assumed I would fail?
Well, I figured your luck had to run out at some point. But don't get cocky. Kale's like nothing we've come to before.
I'm not underestimating him.
That's good. But I'm a bit worried about Peppermint. This is personal for her.
After all we've been through, it might not be easy. But I think she can handle it.
You might be right about that. But we need to be there for her when she needs it.
That's what we're here for.
Chai, I probably don't need to tell you this, but don't expect an easy victory here.
Hey, I didn't say anything.
Well, up until now, you seem to expect everything to go your way.
Why are you bumming me out before this critical moment?
I want to help you figure things out, Chai.
Now?
Actually, you're probably right. Why don't we save a self-reflection until after all of this?
Yeah. Good call, Corsica.
Deep breaths. Chai.
Are you panicking again?
How could I not? We're up against Kale.
But we took down everything they've thrown at us so far. And Roquefur was even a giant werewolf.
You're right. Like you said, I gotta be a bit more confident.
When you're worried about what's to come, do what I do. Just think in an hour, 2 hours, we'll be done. And we'll have won. See yourself at the finish line.
Wow, that's pretty insightful, Chai.
Yeah. I read it when I flipped through Peppermint's diary.
Wait, what?
So, Kale's office. He's home turf. What can we expect?
Honestly, I don't know. Spoke to Corsica, and even she's never been inside.
Well, that's not good.
You're right. It's not.
Wait, wait, don't freak out. It just means we have the advantage of not knowing what we are doing.
How is that an advantage?
Well, we'll be alert, be ready for everything, since we don't expect anything.
Well, that's one way to look at it. All right, maybe this will work out.
You doing okay? You gonna be all right with Kale?
There's probably nothing I can say to change his mind. All I really want to know is where my mom is.
I thought she retired.
Technically, but ever since Kale took over the company, it's like she dropped off the map. I have a feeling he knows where she is.
Well, we'll get you some answers. Then make him pay. Well, looks like we're at the end of our set. Anything you need to get off your chest?
Chai, looking at all we've been through, I'm sorry how rough things started between us.
Hey, we all got our problems. Can't say I made a good first impression either.
Guess we learned a lot from each other.
We kind of sanded down each other's sharp edges, I guess.
Uncharacteristically introspective, Chai. Maybe you have changed.
Could say the same for you. I'm looking forward to the day you do something heroically irresponsible.
May have to wait a bit longer for that.
Deep breaths.
Let's get Kale's password and shut down Spectra.
Roquefort's private elevator will take us to Kale's office. Everyone get on.
This is it, everyone.
I can't believe it.
Bet you didn't think we'd still be hanging out, Peppermint.
Nope. And I didn't think we'd be teaming up with Vandalay's own staff, either.
This was definitely not in my weekly schedule.
Are we sure we're gonna be okay?
I have learned much from Mr. Chai, and you, sir, must chill out.
Chai?
Yeah?
Chai, I do trust you. You know that, right?
Couldn't have done it on my own.
Now arriving at Kale Vandalay's office.
Get ready.
It's just you and us, Kale. And nothing's gonna come between us.
Huh?
Mom?
Peppermint?
You're here?
I never left. And that's as far as you'll come.
Mom, what are you doing? I tried to find you. Kale's here, and there's this...
Spectra. I know. I promised to help him, no matter who gets in the way.
Roxanne. No, you'd never do something like this.
Unless she's being controlled by...
Spectra.
Kale's finest work. And able to seduce even the most...
Stubborn of minds.
You used it on your own mother.
Well, how else could I have gotten this job? I wasn't Mommy's favorite.
Let her go.
I know you probably think Spectra is nefarious, but I disagree. It's simply nudging people into the Vandalay ecosystem.
Wait, this is all an overly complicated plan to sell more product.
Do you have any idea how difficult it is to make something people actually want to buy? It's ridiculously hard! Hey, a new whatever! Well, what color, what model, size, speed, do I need it? All that stress, gone.
Because we'll subconsciously make that decision for you.
You're enslaving them.
I'm freeing them with the truth of having a better life.
This is so corporate.
I know, right? But look at you, wanting a brand new Project Armstrong enhancement to become a rock star. Ugh. You're nothing without my technology. You bought into it, and you'll help bring even more customers.
Project Armstrong was meant to help people. It was Mom's idea.
Well, Spectra is mine!
And look who's in control now.
Bam!
Time for Spectra's wireless test run. Keep an eye on your buddy Chai here.
No! We're so close!
Stealing my technology and then calling yourself a rock star? For doing what, exactly?
I don't know what to do. Maybe Kale is right. I'm nothing without this arm.
Chai, don't let him get to you.
You led us here.
And it's because of who you are.
But I can't get us out of this.
It's not your fault, Mr. Chai. It's a harmonic force field.
A harmonic force field? You mean, like, sound?
Yes, but destroying it requires a huge amount of energy.
If I can synchronize with the frequency... I have to at least try. It's not over yet. Stand back. Just remember. Feel the beat.
You may not be slim, but you get it done.
You might not see it.
He's quite come around, hasn't he?
We're in this together.
I, for one, Mr. Chai, like your pants.
Good enough.
Right. I do trust you. You know that, right?
And I know it. I am a rock star.
You said you didn't need a guitar.
Yeah, but this is much cooler. We can do this.
Finally, some peace and quiet. Someone get me a cortado.
Coffee machine's only putting out decaf, sir.
What?! And now, this...
Hey, Kale! We got beef!
Okay, screw this. Do what you need to do, just stop them.
Mission briefing! Team, split up, and let's get this jackass.
Service.
Hasn't stopped me yet. I'll find a way.
Thank you.
before you kill. Uh-oh. Or maybe not.
Mr. Jai, now it is my turn to help you.
Great job, Cinnamon!
Shake it off, Chai.
Almost near the path to the Spectra building.
Smooth sailing from here. Okay, I can see a... What the hell is that?
And now for something you won't get past.
Get out of there, little guy.
Is that Zanzo's robot?
Looks like Kale put on the final touches.
Yourself. Just avoid it for now.
I don't even know where I'm going!
Try to look for a way back to us.
matter?
Mr. Jai, I've hacked this key to the life.
You want to get out of there.
Thanks, Macaron.
Not done yet. Not sure it's enough to take that thing down, though.
Well, it's something. Just gotta get close to it. Well, good news. I think you lost.
Stop. Any way you can reach it.
Kind of busy right now. Give me a second. Back room. Stock him.
What eyes on?
Yeah!
something, Shy! Do it now!
Hold on. Coming in hot. Bet you won't see this coming.
What do we do now?
Wait, where's Cinnamon?
I think this may do the job. Perhaps that arm can still be used.
Cinnamon, what are you doing?
I can finally be of assistance. I must seize this opportunity. Oh my, this is quite fun. I see why you enjoy this, Mr. Jai. I'm compatible! It's quite heavy, though. I could use a hand.
Cinnamon! Yes, yes, yes! Let's help him out!
You ready?
Let's do this!
Cinnamon!
Was I dope, Mr. Chai?
That was very dope, Cinnamon.
Man, he is messed up!
Nothing I can't fix.
Stop, Kale! I will be fine! I'm glad to finally be useful!
We'll take it from here, lad.
Guys, we gotta move.
This is it.
Let's close the set.
Nowhere to run, Kale.
Gotta admit, you work really well together.
You're not going through with this.
You know how you get to the top? Having vision. Something all of you lack.
Enough, Kale. You can't stop all of us.
Oh, really? You've had a few hits, but I think it's time we break up the band.
Damn it, Kale!
How about it, Chai? Come on my side. I can make you a real rock star. World famous.
You know what? I'm good.
You know what? Doesn't matter. We both know who's the target user of Spectra. Another pawn, and this one should fare me better.
I'm proud to be a member of the Vandalay family.
Chai would never say that.
Well, that's the point. I'm controlling.
Yes, 808!
Thank you. this a joke? You think I can't deal with a cat? What do you think you can do?
Strong as you ready to take another
stupid
one,
machine.
And that was all it took. In a blink, you were over me and my world shook.
This'll stop you.
Take it there.
Don't call it a comeback.
What a pain in the ass. You know what? Let's take this outside. See what I am capable of? Don't forget, you're just a this body is capable. Put your pathetic Armstrong tech to shame.
We'll see about that.
Oh, yes, we will.
Government, come on!
Might want to stand back.
Stay back, Tide. Let me handle that.
You got this back.
Let's go finish him.
I can break that lens. from you, Kai.
Come on,
stop
it,
Gale. Get up! Very old one, too.
On my side, you could have been something, Chai. Too bad your little adventure ends here.
Let's finish this talk.
What you get for siding with losers.
Okay.
With you out of the way, now no one will stop me.
Sucks.
That's what you get for siding with losers. Ends here. But...
Defect.
got lucky. I put in the hard work.
You think I'm winging this? Not anymore.
See? You can't match what I can do.
Macaron!
You've ruined this company enough.
Come on, Corsica!
This isn't just about Vandalin.
And this is game over. Enough's enough. Give us the password.
Never. You're just a bunch of losers.
Maybe so. But together, we're unstoppable.
Chai!
This is just too much work.
Is that it?
I think so. Over. This is just a bunch of scrap metal now.
Huh? I was worried there for a second, but I knew you could do it.
Look who's here.
I'll assume by the damage done that Mr. Chai was involved.
We'll get you fixed in no time, mate.
It's done.
You did it, Chai.
We did it.
I apologize for putting you through all this.
Nothing we couldn't handle, Miss Vandalay.
I won't make the same mistakes again. If possible, I'd like to make it up. It would be an honor to work for the company. The real Vandalay, that I admired.
And we will welcome you with open arms. Oh, Macaron. After all these years, it's so good to see you at my side again.
I should have done something sooner. Known things went right, Roxanne.
You made it right. That's what matters. And our team needs you back leading development.
Got a new partner, too.
While it might not look it, I had quite a fun adventure coming to meet you.
I won't run away this time, Mom. I understand what you always wanted for me. And the company.
Peppermint, you need to do things your own way. Never change who you are. I think we have a lot of catching up to do.
I'd like that a lot.
Ah, Chai.
I'd love to help, but... don't quite think I, fit a job description, so maybe I should see myself out.
Chai, I think you know yourself, that you are special, making the most of what was handed to you and making a difference. I think that's the kind of attitude we need here right now. And Project Armstrong needs an ambassador, a leader, a real rock star. Are you interested?
Gonna learn how to play guitar.
Yeah, gotta practice. Need a backup job, just in case this doesn't work out.
We'll be right back. We somehow made it through all of this. Making things is hard, things never go as planned. Too many features, not enough time. We want the best, but can only do so much with what we have. So this is what we made. We've never been more proud. A game, a song, a million different pieces working together. Brought to you by all of us. But hey.